This story is not about me. This story is not about this guy. It is not even about us. It's a story of a fight against the powers we are unable to understand.
Why the hell didn't you hit him?
It's about overcoming yourself.
I don't know how to punch.
Overcoming the challenges of the world. About dedication.
It's to the right.
And about fear. But most of all, what year was it?
What year? 20, of course.
1920?
No, 2020.
This is a story about time.